That's from Metro Police. This trio accused of robbing the Family Dollar last night on the 6,000 block of East 21st Street in Indianapolis. Police pulled over their vehicle and noticed a silver gun and blue latex gloves, which matched what was caught on the store video camera. The prosecutor's office reviewing this case and has yet to decide what charges to slap on these guys. And now.